So this is the Light & Motion Secca 1400. Very powerful light. It's nice and light, built with plastics and aluminium and a bit of stainless steel. Comes with a 6-cell light ion battery pack with a runtime very impressive of 2.5 hours, and that's on the high power beam, which you can see here. The beam penetrates very far down the trail. You can see pretty much all the way up to the end of it until it starts to bend around. So it's a very useful light for people that want to get as much light out of a unit as they can and have something that's very bright and powerful. On the medium setting, you can see it dims down a bit, but that's still very useful, and you'd still be able to ride with that at night. And impressively, on the medium setting, the light will actually run for 5 hours, which is a considerable amount of time, especially if you're going to think about doing endurance racing or anything like that. You've got a low setting as well, which is still pretty good, can't complain about that. And then obviously a flashing setting on the light too. And back to high. And you can see it chucks out quite a nice wide beam as well, so you get plenty of peripheral vision, and you'll be able to see plenty when you're riding along down the trail. And that's the Secca 1400 from Light & Motion.